break a leg. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. At the end of the day, who lives and who dies comes down to one thing. Preparation. Read your surroundings, flies, stock up your safe house, and do whatever it takes. I'm pretty sure there's shelter nearby. Find what you need down there. root beer. Don't call it that gesture. You'll have to pick the lock, find a tool. Pull the pin, count it for the bloody thing away. Soldier, infected incoming. I know you're green as grass, but try and remember to aim before you shoot. suppose there's the governor about to catch away something. There's your way. Be careful, won't have down there. You're on your own. I'm losing. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
Yeah. Oh, must be pretty good. We can help each other. Sorry, I should explain. There are secure and speaking walls. Peter Knight, chapter to the Royal. So don't worry, you're not going mad. well, do me the lab. Maybe. Sorry, I know there was a labyrinth. Well, that's the point, intruders out. I suppose I should. There are also a few infected. Rogue, you see. Don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. Close the door. Hey, I can't greet a person. It's safer. I'm researching a cure for infection. It's slow going, as I have stressed on. Soldiers, not my fight. For a moment. I'm sure you can help me. Now here's how you could. There's a book. De remedi secundum gesner. But what I'm after is be where he made us. I believe. Which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace. hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently. I don't find it very soothing. You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful, guards. Well, technically, I'm an Omega group myself. Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. It's such a shame. Those soldiers were in a... so sad to see them like this. Thank you. I've just realized we have no idea what Omega Group is. Secret, you see, but well, that hardly matters now. It's an elite group, royal family. But the outbreak caught us unknowing with these poor men who used to guard the bunker. They say they're still guarding it. Turn your attention to Dr. D.
Chided me thus. Ignorance was the nakedness whereby you were tormented, and the first plague that fell upon man was the wanting of science. The of science hinders you from knowledge of your own.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Nothing! Run! Oh my god! Holy shit! Oh my god, I had bullets too. This game's too much. This game is too much. Holy shit, that's the longest I've ever survived too.
Damn!
See, like this time I played it some pretty much stuff like I left like here, but hold on, let me see what's going on, girl. Hey, you can't really be honest, but this would be, yes, fifth survivor, the last person I long survived with. Damn,
Ellen Marshall.
Damn.
Are here, and the blood, just like the Magus D foretold.
basically, here would give me there's blanks. Of course, this is my safe house, and of course, there's nothing left over there, really. Yeah, so, I mean, I can check on the CCTV monitors, but I don't know how much that's really going to do with the things just being over that way, so it's best just to move and not backwards. Alright guys, if you're watching this or listening, I will be right back. I have to take a couple minutes to myself real quick. Be right back. am kind of lost, so y'all are gonna have to forgive me for those who are watching, but I've got a little fucking lost. My bad. I think I'm in the right, going in the right direction. That's what it looks like to me. Holy shit, yeah. Oh no, that was the elevator door, Solomon. Duquetas! Alright. Yeah, this is definitely the right way. Up the ladder I go, and yeah, this is... too much. Alright, so... going in here, did... are they already taken care of? I think... it changes every time. That's the thing that drives me crazy. It'll change on you all the time. So... it's like, you don't know what. For every survivor, it's different. And I bet you, you'll see my last survivor's body up here somewhere. He's close. I am obviously heading in the right direction, so I didn't get too lost. But, yeah. Shit's about to get real, because that was a lot of zombies that I was facing last time, and I only have 10 rounds in my rifle, so I believe. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to make each one count. Ah, there's my fucker. Give me that shit.
Give me the loot. Give me the loot.
Woo.
Alright.
Yay, yay.
Take all that shit, bitch. Sorry. You know, sucks what happened to you. But, you know.
Shit happens.
Alright, so what we got going on here? Alright, so we got the rifles. Let's make this one right here. This. Alright, here we go. Alright, so... I need to retrieve documents.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, was it this? Oh. These sons of bitches. See, if I fire and attract others, that's the thing that sucks. You have to play it smart in here. Sometimes try to wait for them to kind of like climb over so it's an easier advantage to kill them. Because... I could be a little outnumbered in this room, and I think I'm, yeah, making a big mistake coming in this room. Oh, how many's in this goddamn room? And that's what's immediately to it in the region they enters the. You gotta be shitting me, Schleitz dying. Fucking serious. Bet you it's not Duracell. Like here comes. Get over. Get over. All right, come on, motherfucker. Right here, a little difficult. Kind of gotta keep beating the shit out of them until you break. Fucking asshole. Hold on. Fuck you. out. You see, that's that bullshit, right? Honest. They make you slide up under, go through all that shit, just for what? Nothing. Nothing. Not a damn thing. It's like basically exercise. It's more exercise you get. I guess all on my, yeah. I guess all by my fucking self. I meant to sign another. I fucked it up. Not that hard. Number. Eve. Oh. Crouch. I mean, thinking. That's what gets me. Unless thinking straight. And there's just some of it. And I'm just not in it. You know. Any help? Any help? Way up here, I don't. Oh, wait. Let me get up here. Hold up. Hey, fuck. Eureka. Shit. A little bit, spoken up a little bit there. Didn't really mean to. This got me a little bit. All right. Give me the loot. Now, gonna this some lose these doors. Okay, whatever then.
The pay restrained and cannot be calmed by any manner of sedative. Sheness, and nothing can satiate her monstrous appetite. Held by a most foul, devour all life within her reach.
Where was I? Mammonel distracted. Ah yes, Dr. D. John D. was a scientist. Lot of that. To Elizabeth I, some even a... Imagine that. Wrote a war about this outbreak. Dear. Such...
This shit. You know, damn, oh my. Go sleep, nigga. Backpack. That's. Yeah.
Woo!
I know I'm. Some of you know, I can't help it. It's just the way I am. Get excited over little things.
I'm just.
All right, now it all looks, you know, I mean, I was talking anyways, retreat, but you love that I've got a bigger backpack now. Would you hell? Aha, okay. Whoops. That was my dumbass blanking out. Oh, really, room? Like, that's the game. I mean, simple hello really hurts you, if you know what I mean. You even understand other than that. Yeah, completely understand, because mainly my channel is for people to sit back and enjoy. If you do not feel like talking, that is quite alright, because sometimes I don't feel like talking either. Alright, we'll go back to this song. Alright. Here, I guess. Here he is.
Woo!
Oh, I see you found a book. Gadget of yours looks rather like the Omega chaps used to carry. Step over there and scan that infected chap with it. And add you to isolate the infected. The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all violence in the subject, the body continues to fight the infection. Take the syringe and fill it up with antibodies from the infected. Now, syringe wields a virus. Sort of quite. There's enough for one injection, but you can refill it from another willing volunteer. Return, another favor. A sick studium contagious infection himself. It's very rare. But I happen to know Ron Glane. Ron has Raven chaps.
Now where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hopped to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? That's the country's guide. People partying when they should have been prepping.
We're seriously partying. I guess, you know, L. No fucks to give, really. That's crazy.
Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about these prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair.
Ah!
Now we're talking. Double the barrel for the gun. Truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite that he says. What? Might as well lie on reserve.
Alright, I don't know about y'all, but I got a little freaked out by that shit. That went to me a little too irony and shit. So, now onward. Well, give me the loot. Yeah. If you get bored and stuff, I mean, I don't know else to really, I mean, usually when I do it's to, like, capture moments like these of basically information or last survivor are the longest that I've ever survived, so that's why I'm kind of, like, hyped and I keep going with, you know, I keep proceeding, see how much further. get closed properly. Duh. Oh boy. Oh boy.
That's not good.
Run next. You have to find it and crawl your way up.
These are the guys that are part. Looks like the door's locked. See how we got them. Might be survivors, who knows? My bad. I did not mean to do that. Was not thinking the repercussions at all, obviously. Wow. On to the next one. Let's see who we get this time. Hey, we were watching, thanks for watching. This is where I stop. Did a four survivor did happen to witness? Two survivors who were the longest survivor ever had to deal with. For, once thanks for watching, and what we can do from. Until next time, officially, I'm out. Thanks for watching.